How y'all doing today? Okay, I'm back from the Dollar Show with a little cutie. That's here, neither here nor there. Today we're going to be talking about Fish Fight with Charlie Day, Ice Cube, the lady, the blonde lady who played in The Office and the main antagonist in 22 Jump Street, Tracy Morgan, and a few others. The movie opens up with the school and other chaos. I'm going to get spoilers, so be warned. Spoilers. The movie opens up with other chaos there doing their thing. Ice Cube's character is straight out the 80s and 90s. Straight nigga with attitude. He just has an attitude throughout the whole movie. And nothing changes. He's a hothead, like it says in the commercial. So, yeah, and Charlie Day's character is pretty much the same as Charlie from Always Sunny in Philadelphia. So, with that being said, they don't really do nothing. They just play a series of pranks on each other. What leads up to the fist fight is when he takes the axe to the desk. And the movie is just comedy on top of comedy. With a subplot of the teacher Holly, who played on The Office, you know, in Workaholics. The teacher Holly is wants to have sex with a twin who's on the football team, and she's like, "Yeah, he's into me." Turns out he really was into her, and then it was another thing where another teacher. There's a female teacher, redhead, who walked in on Charlie Day and some kid in the bathroom jerking off. And she thinks that he's a disgusting creep when he was telling her to put it away and not actually watching the student. And that teacher wanted blood. She wanted Ice Cube's character. Like, she came in with a butterfly knife doing her tricks. Like, cut him. Cut him from here all the way to here. Like, she wanted him to split that shit. Ice Cube's character says, no, she's crazy, which she is. So, they reconcile their differences with the fight. The best song and dance ever laid into movies was in this movie. Big Sean's I Don't Fuck With You, performed by a middle schooler. Because she was getting bullied by some chick who was just uppity, for no reason, just uppity. And she's singing Alicia Keys' 2000, you know, like 35 years, whatever the song is called. She's singing Alicia Keys that, and she was mumbling and not really into it because she wanted her dad to be there singing with her. But after he left, she did her thing, and then he came back out after her mom persuaded the dude to do it. It was like the episode of Blackish when Jack performed that Kanye West. Yes, it was like that, but it was way funnier. Little white girl pouncing around. I don't fuck with you, you little stupid ass. Yeah, I ain't gonna keep doing it. But yeah, that's part. So they fight, whereas leads them all throughout the school, and Charlie Day's character climbs up on top of a locker. Hides in the corner, jumps down, starts fighting Ice Cube's character, and it's just it's a good movie. Go check it out. Go buy it when it comes out. Support this movie.